The victim of a sniper-style shooting on the Gold Coast has given his first interview since the ordeal in December. Doctors didn't believe Hilton Miller would live, let alone leave hospital, after a bullet pierced through four vital organs in his body. 10's Jessica Ross joins us now from the Gold Coast. And Jess, it's a truly remarkable story.
Yes, Georgie, it is, and it was such a stark contrast to see Hilton Miller today up and about, talking, even joking with his family. Considering the last time we saw him, he was on a stretcher fighting for life. He told us of his amazing recovery. Hilton Miller will forever have to live with the physical and mental impact from that horror night last December. But you won't hear the hard-as-nails South African complaining.
Compared to what I see other people in the hospital go through, I'm still lucky.
The family had been out celebrating eldest son Wade's birthday when a stroll along the Surfers Paradise Esplanade became a frantic fight for life.
All of a sudden I felt a burning in my shoulder and then I knew I'd been shot.
The CBD in lockdown as police raced to find the gunman. The 43-year-old was rushed to hospital and placed in a medically induced coma.
I think it's the hardest thing I've ever had to do, you know, just to see him like that with all the machines and just so vulnerable.
The bullet tore through four vital organs, missing his heart by millimetres.
Went through here, came out here, went under my armpit, and then all the way down.
His wife and three children told to prepare for the worst, but a month later, Hilton woke.
Good to have him home now, walking around.
Yet the families diced with death before in South Africa.
Well, we were hijacked at gunpoint for the vehicle. She was hijacked and they shot at us 26 times. I emptied two magazines and I killed one of them. And that was one of the many incidents. So that's when we drew the line.
Hilton moved his family from South Africa to the Gold Coast in search of a safer life. He still believes he made the right choice.
We've done very well here and Australia has done very well for us. So it's a good country.
34-year-old Rick El-Masri has been charged over the shooting and faces a hearing later in the year. For now, the Millers are focused on healing Hilton. On the Gold Coast, Jessica Ross, 10 News.